Well, the level of COVID-19 in Missouri's wastewater shows efforts to slow the spread of coronavirus have paid off. The Department of Health and Senior Services tell our partners at the Post-Dispatch that wastewater samples show the UK variant, for example, of COVID-19 has spread to all parts of the state, but that overall levels have remained relatively stable. That stability suggests efforts to minimize transmissions of the virus are working.